Judge from Dijon said, "Don't take it too seriously, but take it."